Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make baby nappies or baby cloth diaper at home in a simple way. So I am going to show you three types. Let's start. Here I have taken white, soft and cotton material with a double layer, and I have taken 14 inches of the width and 12 inches of the length. And now we need to fold this into half, and from bottom side we need to take 3 inches and mark here, and also 7 inches towards top side. Just mark from down and just make a line like this. Then make a little curve like this and cut on the line. You can see here the shape has come. You can take any old bunion cloth or soft material, cut a small piece with the measurements of 4 inches and 11.5 inches length. And now place this in between these two layers just like this, so that it will be little stuffy and little thick. And now we have to give the piping for that. So here I have taken a cross piece and I'm just cutting that. We have taken cross piece for the round to turn it properly. If you take cross piece, it will be turning properly. So on the top I have taken straight piece itself. Let's start stitching it. Now take a small piece and just make a stitch like a piping. We need to attach these two here for tying. And now we need to give piping. So for the shape, we are taking the cross piece and we are making stitch. When you are taking the cross piece, it will come properly. We need to attach these two pipings to the edges. We have finished piping, you can see here, and also for the edges, for the corners, I have just made a small bell, and we just need to tie like this. We are done with this first diaper. this one also just like first one. I have taken the cotton one only with the measurements of 14 into 12 inches. And then here also we need to fold into the center and make a straight line from one corner to the other corner. Just like this, you need to make cross line from this corner to that corner and cut on the line. And you can see here a triangle has come. These two pieces we are going to place in between these two layers so that we get totally four layers. And fix them by stitching on it. And we are securing it by giving the piping. And here we are going to attach these two pieces and make them like one piece. After finishing stitching, place it in between these two layers and make it ready and trim extra edges. And now we need to give piping just like this. You can see here we have left little place, little piping there for tying the threads. To place the piping equally, we are just having a knot. Even for the first one I have done, in the same way I am doing for the second one also. We have finished stitching piping for the triangle one. We are done with the triangular one. You can see here it's ready to use. So this is the way you need to tie. Even the third one, I have taken the same measurements, 14 into 12 inches. Just folding like previous ones. As I have shown you in the first video, for this also, I am just going to mark as it is. And then cutting on the line. Here we have little difference, so we are just trimming the edges since we are using the Velcro. Here also I have taken little lining and soft material to make it little thick. And now we need to stitch it. Let's stitch it. So we need to place in between, right? So before that, we just need to fix it. In this we are not actually attaching the piping, just place both the pieces together and just make a stitch around. That's it. To turn it, we are going to leave little place so that we can turn it easily. So we are done with this. Now let's turn it through this. Yeah, we finished turning it. Now let's close that open. Now we are done with this. So this is the way we are going to use. So for that we are going to attach Velcro. There are two pieces here and there. Now we have to attach the other part of the Velcro here. So make sure that your Velcro will be little soft, otherwise it may hurt the baby. Yes, we have done with this, and you can see here there's another part of the Velcro here. And we are just going to place like this and just fix it like this. Friends, we are done with these three. They are very easy, right? If you feel this is easy to make, you can try and you can save a lot of money. Friends, thank you so much for watching till the end. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up and share with your friends. And comment if you have any doubts, and subscribe for more videos.